considering that you are sitting in your room and wanted to go outside on a hot summer day. You will definitely select your outfit according to summer conditions. You may get confused about what to wear. Don't worry, I have a solution to it and giving you advice to always go for a cotton fabric during summer. Because it makes you comfortable during the daytime by absorbing all the sweat. Cotton is so comfortable because it breathes well. First of all, cotton is sown in April to May, then harvested during the month of August-December. Cotton is plucked out of the farms and sent to the industry for the cleaning process. Cotton from farms contains seeds particles, husk, leaves and trash. These impurities are extracted out from this and then sent to the spinning mills in the forms of bales, where it is opened into small tufts, cleaned, mixed, or blended to form a thick strand of fiber called sliver. Sliver is converted to yarn either by ring spinning or by rotor spinning. Yarn is obtained from a spinning mill and it is forwarded to weaving or knitting mills to produce a fabric. Cotton is generally woven to produce cotton fabric. Now the fabric is ready, but it is not for wearing at that stage. If we try to wear, then it harms your skin and leads to skin disease. Rashes can appear differently on different skin. So, this fabric is treated with water and enzymes for cleaning. Remember one thing, that the original color of cotton is pale yellow. We treat fabric with alkali to impart whiteness that enhances its luster, absorbency. Now it's time to impart colors to the fabric. Dyes are used to color the fabric. And patterns are printed on fabric. At last, the garment manufacturing department ready-made the clothes.